Seattle. It's a late night flight. We're seeing the Ehrlich family. We're going to ski up in Canada too. Peace out. Check it out. Alright, we have made it to Seattle-Tacoma International Airport.
Aw, yeah.
See, I feel the same way that Noah does. It feels great, and we're gonna continue to enjoy our next 7 days here. Peace. Okay, so we have just finished bouldering. You saw that. Eating, which was really good. I didn't film that.
That was
really
great.
And now we are going to Bellingham, but first we're going to check out Uwajimaya, the best Asian food and gift market in Seattle. Check it out. We're headed up to Bellingham. We got all our gear, the pink bag, everything. Peace out. What are we doing?
Ski and biking.
It's an interview. You gotta be like, hi.
Oh, hi. Welcome to my crib.
We're ready. We're ready to snowboard. Ready to ski. We're ready to go.
Yeah, totally ready.
It's great.
Lots of snow. Yeah.
Downtown Bellingham. It's gonna be fun.
Yeah. Alright, so we have just finished mallarding in downtown Bellingham. How was it, Mia?
It was good. It was very tasty, and now I'm on a sugar high.
Now we're headed back. Tomorrow's going to be a great day. Headed up to Vancouver and then Whistler. Bye. Check it out.
Cool.
We're now in Canada, headed up to Whistler. We're now morning, ready to go to Whistler. It's gonna be great. Snow looks great, weather looks great. Whistler, British Columbia. It was great here. Just like that, it's time to go.
Right?